So I was on an emergency certificate, it was called. And I went back to graduate school and took a couple of courses in education and said, I don't think this is going to work out for me.
This is Politics with Paris, with me, Paris Wade. Now let's get right into it. Elizabeth Warren, the current frontrunner of the Democratic ticket, has had a storied past. And she has recently swept ahead in the polls, beating out Joe Biden, who showed up fourth in fundraising. And now she is neck and neck with Bernie Sanders coming into the next Democrat debate. But Elizabeth Warren has had a couple problems. I mean, most notably, she claimed Native American ancestry when she applied for scholarships at Harvard. And on top of that, she took a DNA test that went on to prove that this was not true. And now it seems like there's some checkered stories in her past that might not actually be true. Elizabeth claims that she was a special needs teacher who was fired for being pregnant. And I'm gonna roll the clip right here where she says that.
About this. Teaching special needs kids is a calling. But I finished the first year visibly pregnant. And back in those days, it meant you didn't get invited back. That's how it was.
Now take a look at this. It completely goes against what she just said in that video.
So it was in a public school system, but I worked with the children with disabilities. And I did that for a year. And then that summer, I actually didn't have the education courses, so I was on an emergency certificate, it was called. And I went back to graduate school and took a couple of courses in education and said, I don't think this is going to work out for me. And I was pregnant with my first baby. So I had a baby and stayed home for a couple of years.
Now this 2007 interview goes against her whole story that she was fired for being pregnant. And this goes right along with the major character flaw that has become apparent in Elizabeth Warren. She stretches the truth about her past. I mean, another story came out recently pointing to a fib that she keeps on telling about her father being a janitor. And according to all records, her father most likely was a janitor, but on his death certificate, she listed him as a flight instructor. Elizabeth Warren listed her own dad as a flight instructor. So why does she keep on calling him a janitor? It's because the story sounds better. And this is what Elizabeth Warren does. She stretches the truth. She makes herself seem bigger than she is. She makes herself look, she tells more compelling stories in order to win votes. I mean, this woman would do anything to win votes. And this is the kind of stuff that the media needs to look into. Could you imagine for a second if Donald Trump fibbed this way, what would be running on CNN? I mean, this is the kind of stuff that we need to look into. Elizabeth Warren has told several fibs, she stretches the truth, and nobody holds her accountable. And this is just unfair. Now, why does Elizabeth Warren seem to change her story about the firing when she was pregnant? And why is she not totally clear on what her dad did for a living? It's because it makes her look more like a person of the people. And this is the big thing that Elizabeth Warren wants to get across. She wants to seem for the people. But this woman has been a career politician for a very, very long time. She's not working for you and I, the people. And this is why Americans are tired of politicians. It's nothing but fib after fib after fib. Now, I appreciate your time, patriots. Go subscribe to us on YouTube. And I look forward to seeing you next time.